Chuck E. Cheese went to 500 at a time.